Hi vlog. What is today? It's a Wednesday, January 9th. It's sunny and beautiful out. And I'm getting my teeth ripped out of my skull.
Maybe you'll change your voice when you do that, because that's a weird voice you got going.
Beautiful.
I'm the driver.
I get to carry her out. I'm so tired.
Oh, I feel asleep. I don't really know what's happening. It's like my eyes don't even like work.
How you doing?
Yeah? Hi, vlog. I can't pop. It doesn't hurt. I just feel like I can't move.
Look, there's the teeth. Here they are.
Why did you do? Why did you want them? Why did you say yes?
I'll show them to daddy now, throw them in the garbage.
My mom is weird and got me. I really know.
Ice and everything, that's my motto.
The guy had really plump lips.
Oh.
He looked like Kylie Jenner. Blinded by the light.
Yeah, you shouldn't be bleeding that bad.
I wasn't talking about bleeding.
So you tell me what you want to order, so because I'm not gonna go.
I can't really feel my chin.
If I hit you with the hit of my pocket, if you'd feel it.
That's mean.
I am going to use my straw for the very first time.
Look, you're in the video.
Oh,
my teeth look great.
Glasses on.
Did they clean them?
I know, your teeth look good.
Straw girl. People shouldn't use water bottles because that's bad. Hi guys. I don't think you can understand me very well, but I got teeth out, and my mom is getting oat milk when her own daughter is dying. She decides to go shopping. My lips feel so dry. Can't really feel them very well. I've never looked better. This is so creepy. I don't like this in my mouth. I'm gonna choke on gauze. So, okay. Goodbye. Subscribe to KCF for a good time. Oh, I had this battle wound right here.